Now to a traffic alert for a well-traveled road in Cathedral City. Construction crews want to warn drivers about a major road construction project for Ramon Road. The first phase of the project will be from Duval to Date Palm Drive. Signs are already up letting drivers know about the project, which will result in delays. The estimated $6 million improvement project begins in early July and will wrap up in October. Traffic will be reduced to one lane in both directions during construction.